day scavenger hunt. So I was told I have to do this. But I'm going to let my niece pour it over my head for me, okay? So I'm ready when she's ready. It's going to be good. It's a little bit of water. Just a little bit.
Yay! It's just a cup of water. Okay, say thank you.
Congratulations, fifth graders, you did it. You won the virtual field day competition, which means I'm about to get a bucket of water dumped on my head.
Yep, you go for it.
All right, fifth grade. Y'all worked hard on this, so now I get water dumped on me. I hope y'all have a great summer, and I will miss you all.
All right, congratulations, fifth graders. It's awesome that you guys won the competition. I'm excited, as Elizabeth is excited, so is Miss Nancy, y'all are, and Gabriel's excited too. Anyway, it took a lot of hard work and perseverance to make this achievement happen. In fact, I'm reminded of a story, not a turtle that was born without a shell. Though the mountain was high and dangerous, he never gave up. And with the eagle's help, he continued to try over and over. So, long story short, the turtle never gave up. With the help of the eagle, he was able to get his shell. The moral of the story is this. The turtle used the help from the eagle, but the eagle didn't do it for him. He had to do it himself. He led him to that area, and he was able to find what he needed, and he did what the eagle told him to do, and he got the shell. Kind of like you teaching me. Anyway, now is time to dump the water. Ready? One. Is that it?
What happened?
He's evaporated.
How long was I talking?